suggested by a big Sean's mathematical institution. So let's just get right into it. So first you're going to open up your text editor. And then today we're writing a Python. So we're just going to be able to get right into it. So let's first describe what this is doing. So this is just giving them their first number that they will be changing later on. We just have a standard number, so we can make our input.
Cents, percent, penny. Now that we got all of our if statements written, we are going to print our statement out. So we're gonna print. Thank you. 4 or pennies 12. That's just the problem where it has the point 4 and stuff. But I think it's okay, but if you want to try to fix it, you can, and just post it in the comments. Thanks for watching. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe.